We have an update now on the effort to ban sales of those mini alcohol bottles in Boston. The city council's referred the issue to a committee. The order would ban the sale of tiny alcohol bottles across Boston. Councilman Ricardo Arroyo says they're not recyclable and they account for a lot of the trash in the city. Several communities in greater Boston have already banned the sale of these little bottles. Also